Good evening, my fellow role players. How are you doing? Let's continue our Witcher 3 Wild Hunt.
Nana!
We just left Amira in her house.
What now? Piece of filth.
Piece of filth. Nice, one is down. There are other wolves here. Where are they? One is there. Why are you resting? You have that creature in front of you. What? There are five of them. This is overpowered, that parry. But it consumes energy. No, it doesn't consume energy, but it stops our regeneration of our stamina. You missed. Damn it. And there's a delay. After you parry, there's a delay on your attack or on your counter attack, so you can't rely on that. I usually dodge when I'm. Where is that? Where are these guys? Why are you running away? You were the first to attack me, and you're hiding in the bushes. Wow, that was a nice attempt.
Come on!
You see, there's a delay. You can't attack immediately. I don't like that. Maybe I'm doing something wrong. There are some deeper mechanic on the counter attack. Maybe I should wait a little bit. I don't know. The game doesn't really explain this. Let's save, and I want to see what the. Oh, we have 1 point more. We don't have any more slots available, so we're going to upgrade again. This. Can we? Yes. Our fast attack. And Sun and Stars does regenerates 10. During the day, when not in combat, during the day. At night, stamina regenerates by an additional 1 point per second during combat. So we should rest when we are at night. No, are you going to attack us again? There's so many wolves here. Ouch! To leave that. Oh, he's coming at me. And now he's running. Don't turn your back on me. There should be a place of power here. Let's run.
Magic.
Oh, let's save before doing anything. So, I believe I will meditate. Traveling at night, I've tried it. and it's a lot harder. Believe me, it's a lot harder. I'm going to rest until then, until it makes day. Strong alcohol was used to replenish alchemy items. I don't understand. Did I use items? So we got that thing. So let's see. There should be another thing. Yes. I want to discover this question marks. So because I want to level up. I don't know where we are going to level up. It will take a long time. Maybe I should do quest instead of discovering these things. My secondary quest. Let's discover this thing then. Last night I've tried this guys several times. Before the first one, the first one I got screwed up by that fire that I have there, and then I got stun locked by all of them at the same time. Then oh nice. Then the second time some wolves joined the fight, and I got screwed up by the wolves. So it wasn't nice. It wasn't a nice night, so I decided to meditate for the night, then try again this morning. Your ass is mine. Why are they not attacking me? What was that? I'm not worried by my health, because I will replenish it.
Poor son!
You tried guys, but I'm too powerful. Well, that was embarrassing. It wasn't really fluent like I wanted to, but oh well. Yeah, we need to sell all these items that we got. I'm going to discover the last thing up here, then. Oh! Let's try hard with these wolves. It doesn't really work. Let's see, we could try here then. No, let's stick with Igni with these guys. My main issue with these wolves are that they... I'm going to save. In fight you can save. The main issue that I have with this wolf are they attack in groups. And I can't deal with all of them at the same time. God damn it. I hate you so much. In the game, I hate them so much, but in real life, they're pretty cool. I like eagles, I like wolves. They're fascinating. Fascinating animals. What are they attacking? Oh, he's attacking the rabbit. There's a dead dude here. I'm going to discover this thing up here, then I'm going to do main side quest, because I believe they give more XP, and that's what I need right now. I need to get more slots on my skills. What's this? Guarded treasure. There's not really anyone here. There's no one guarding the treasure. Hunting trousers. Some money. Is there anything else? Not that I see anything. And I'm going to skip to the next thing, that is this hidden treasure. So let's see, it should be underwater. There should be drowners here. Please don't attack us, please. Lots of military orders. Take all, because I don't want to waste anything. Let's see. Yeah, this is not a let's play anymore, because if I skip stuff, it's not really a let's play. Missing an action. Let's do this thing. Oh, another raid. Ouch. Yeah, let's let him do his first attack and. I hate this teleport. Where is he? Did he run? Where is he? He ran. What a coward. We gained 1 ability point. Nice. I like this. Gathering stuff that we won't ever use. Let's see. On the way on the quest, there's nothing there. On our quest, I'm going to discover everything, every question mark. He's supposed to be down there. We could teleport there, but I want to explore the region. Is it too far? Roach. Let's go for a ride.
Come on.
Wolves again. Guy, why are you? Leave him alone. That was easy. It's an abandoned camp. They got destroyed by wolves. Really? These knights with armor? I'm ashamed of you guys. Look at this. They have armors and they got killed by wolves. Well, that's nice. At least they lived us with their roots. It's nice of them. Can they give us something? A house where we can store the stuff that we loot? Is there something else? Let's see. Hunting trousers, hunting. You don't really need us. Let's go to this one. It's pretty near, let's run there. that guy, always wolf. These wolves are so bloodthirsty. I swear, these are the most violent wolves ever. If they attack one at a time, I'm going to have an easy time, but when they attack five at a time, that's the where the issue come with these wolves. That's the main issue. There's a lot of them around here. Should I fight them? Where is it? They even butchered rabbits. Oops. They come from behind even? I'm starting to hate these wolves. There are so many of them. Look at that. Even surprise attack. They're not even challenging, they're just annoying. Let's get out of here. We've got a lot of things, but I'm not really reading any of them. I'm destroying all that fascination of this let's play. I'm skipping stuff, I'm not skipping any battle. I like battles here in this game. Oh, we're going in the wrong direction. Direzione. There's a camp here of deserters. It's too late. Ouch. Let's go for the ranged ones. This guy, you think you are safe? I don't like that fact that he's immune to one of our attacks. What was that?
Come on, come closer.
I'm closer already. Oh, there's a shield guy there. Let's go back to this guy. Really, one stick is blocking us. Ouch. Why was that? What was I thinking stopping there? Deserter. Come on, what is...
He's ours! A cut shower!
You guy.
Oh, you!
Die. Look at that. This blade is so sharp. Let's see. Gwen doesn't work on him. Oh. It doesn't work. Let's do Axie. Let's wait for him to recharge.
Horse,
I have two adrenaline points. I don't remember what was it used for.
Don't let him catch his breath!
Damn it!
Oh, I got damage. I get damage by the shield. God damn it. Should have told me. Let's do three attacks and then. He's done only one attack there, and he already parried. Oh, I remember, I forgot that you could counter attack by pressing parry and attack at the same time. with the enemy's attack. But right now, I forgot that. I should have remembered that. Let's see, let's rob all of these things. I hate this house. Let's loot everything. Don't worry guys, I will let you see everything that I've looted. Probably a bunch of weapons. This guy that we killed, I will show you everything, don't you worry. And there's another dead guy here, the archer, the coward. Gauntlets, that's nice. These are not deserters, these are thieves. We've got a lot of items from these guys. Let's see, a lot of weapons. Lesser Glyph of Igni used to craft items. A lot of weapons, but they're all worse than what we have. Bludgeoning damage, no. I like slash damage. Oh, this thing is better than that, than what we have. Temerian Poniard. This required level 2. If we could repair it. 33, yes, it's better. I believe you can upgrade our silver weapon. No, I don't think so. Let's see. Hunting gauntlets. This is better than what we have. Bludgeoning, a slash. Resistance to elemental. Yeah, I believe it is better than what we have. So we're going to equip that. This has 4 more armor. This also hunting trousers. They are hunting trousers. They are common. 20 stamina. It's the same than what we have. And these hunting boots, nice. Let's equip that. So we've got everything better than what we have. Let's read what this is. Jennifer, this is the Hero Diary that I don't know what is his for. Bastion, my brother, this is a quest. A veil, this is another quest that we found in a chest when we were exploring the land. Scroll note, things are going better and better for us. I hope you don't mind me and not reading this, all of this stuff. But I like to focus more on the action-y stuff instead of grindy stuff like traveling to places. And I'm not going to miss anything, I hope. And we are carrying 50 weight right now, and we have 60, and we've increased our what are those things? You've increased our money. That's nice. Let's see. Let's travel to the next question mark that should be here. Then we are going to travel south. Let's see, what is this? I want to level up to gain. I wonder when I will gain another slot. I need another slot, at least. I want to be able to cast another magic. Oh, I can't go there. I'm going to save in case I fall, because I know I'm going to fall. Yeah, let's do this again. I've died goals. Here we go. Ouch. That wasn't very smart. I should look what are goals weak to. Macrophage. They're not weak to anything. And so I'm going to stick to one. There's nothing here. No, there's something here. I can explode these things with Igni. Yeah, you just open the door and there's a cinematic for opening the door. That's how you know this is the Witcher is a badass. If you can open a door to a cutscene. Let's do this. Monster nest.
So many corpses. And the war's just started.
Yeah, these three goals can stun you. Even if you parry. So you should avoid their attacks. It's easy, it's really easy. And they get an immune period to your attacks, so. And I hate that. Why do they get so powerful? A power OP ability. I said it. They should patch that. No, it wouldn't be challenging if you could spam your attack button. I should focus to one instead of wasting time. Ah, they move so much. Please. Stay still. Let me hit you. I don't like focusing on one enemy. My point of view got shallower instead of broader. Did my Igni wear off? I don't know. Let's do that again. Attack you. Hopla. We've done it. That was easier than before. We're not really using any. I wish we could loot these guys. Yes, we can loot them. Let's see. There's another thing that we can loot here. Yes. Monster nest.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
Monster nest. To destroy monster nest, you need a grape shot, summon, or dancing star bomb. So enemies come out of here. That's nice. I can farm them. Have one ability again. I should upgrade. I don't have any more slots. Can you unlock this please at level 4? So we're going to upgrade our fast attack for now. Nice. Next time I'm going to upgrade our. No, not that. Let's see. Our science, maybe no. Our alchemy. I'm going to upgrade this stuff here, but we will need a lot of slots to do that.
Ought to just destroy it.
So let's see. Next thing that we need to do is go south from here. Let's go there. Where are you? I wonder what happened here. There's a lot of buddies. I hope their family doesn't miss them that much. I'm so cold-hearted. hoping for people to don't mourn their relatives. So should be here.
Go, go.
Oh, come on, Roach. Are you afraid of heights? Yeah, I'm afraid also of heights. Oh, shoot. Get down. I don't want hurt.
Take it easy.
Roach to be hurt. I'm going to save because I'm afraid. And are you going to attack me? There's a lot of bushes here. I hate this. I can't see them attacking me. Come on. You can't really parry them because they will stun you if they do a strong attack.
Come on.
Ouch. Maybe we should do instead of that. No, let's stick with Gwen. Yeah, let's stick with Gwen. You don't need to change it. Why is this guy running away? Don't run from me. I hate it. Oops. Oh, you missed. Get better! Shouldn't be so cocky, they can kill me in one shot, these guys. No, they are only two right now. They're not hard anymore. Oh, that was a nice dodge. Yeah, next thing that I unlock will be the fact that you can cast magic with your adrenaline points, because right now my adrenaline points are really useless because I can't do anything with them. Nice, we've done it. I hope there was something here useful. No, there's only a man dead.
Ghoul nest. How to just destroy it?
Useless. I believe there will be an achievement when you... Why is this man here? Why were you here, dude? You could farm the plants here instead of going out here all alone without any help. You should wear an armor instead of running with your clothes. And let's see. Next thing we do is travel here. I'm going to do this thing last, to do this thing, the question mark, and then this is the place that we were before, and I'm going to do this and skip. See you at the next episode, guys. It was fun, but episodes have to end somehow, and if I can find a way, that will be much
move it
nicer. Oh, it's here. There's a bunch of enemies, but I don't see them, so I don't really. Guys,
he's ours.
No, dismount. I swear, this archer is so accurate. This guy, I hate you so much. One hit, get one hitted. I don't believe it's a what. Really? You're going to attack me from behind without announcing yourself? Damn you, you're an animal. We still haven't found any ranged weapon. Nothing really useful. It's good for initial damage, but for later. So, goodbye guys, see you next time.